Are you looking to generate organic traffic from Facebook in your business? Are you looking to build your brand on Facebook? Then you need to watch this video towards the end. So in this video, I'll be telling you the rules for making Facebook posts for your business. So I'll be telling you the different do's and different don'ts which you need to take care of while making posts on your Facebook profile. So guys, if you don't know me, my name is Saurabh and my passion is to help you build your influence using online marketing. So if we need to generate these buyer leads from Facebook without running any paid ads, then we have to implement the Facebook organic marketing strategy to the fullest. And a part of that strategy is making posts on Facebook. So first of all, I'll be telling you the don'ts which you have to take care of while making those Facebook posts for your business. And then I'll be covering out the different do's which you have to do in order to make those posts so that you can get maximum benefit out of those. So starting with the number one thing which you need to avoid while making your Facebook posts is you should not be sharing links inside your Facebook post. Think about this, man. Facebook is doing a business. It's a social media platform and they want people to stay on Facebook. So if you share your links on Facebook, then if someone clicks on it, it goes to some third party site. So why would Facebook want people to go off from Facebook? And that also applies to your website. If you have got a website, you want people to stay on that website. You don't want people to leave the website. So that is why it is very important that we should not be sharing any kind of links in our Facebook post. It is still okay to share the links of your Facebook group or any other Facebook post. In Facebook, that is perfectly fine, but you know, as much as possible, you know, try to avoid, I'll say avoid sharing links. If you have to share a link, a third party link, do not put that in the actual post. Put that in the first comment rather than on the post. So that's a hack which I can suggest you, but do not overdo that. Just use that hack only if you have to share a third party link. The next thing which you need to avoid on Facebook is using stock photos, stock images. Guys, listen, you are building your own personal brand on Facebook. So why you're using stock images from different websites who are providing those royalty free images? I don't have anything against those images. You can, people use them to good effect, but on Facebook, as I said, you are building your own brand, so use your images. If you have to use a particular quote, put that quote on your image, you know, put that, use that text and put your image on that. So that is how you need to build your brand. You should not be using stock photos, you know, that's a big no-no from my side. The next thing which you need to avoid is putting long paragraphs in your posts. See, you want people to engage with your content. You want people to go through your content. If you put those long paragraphs, they are very difficult to read. And people use Facebook on their phone and it is not easy to read those long paragraphs on phone. So what I suggest you, if you've got a long paragraph, put some spaces between the lines. Use emojis in between the lines to make your paragraph more readable, to make your post more readable so that people stop by on your post and engage on your post. So these are the three things which you need to avoid while making posts on Facebook. Now coming to the things which you have to do, the do's for Facebook posts. Number one, you should use simple text while making your post. By simple text means just using the default interface while making post, and you can use different colors while making that text post, which means post which does not have any image on it. So you should use the colors which are provided by Facebook itself. And the idea is, you know, when someone going through their feed and they see your post, you know, a colorful post, they tend to stop by, read it and engage on it. So that's the whole idea about making posts, is you want people to read the post, you want people to engage with those posts. So use the simple text with colors. The next thing which I would highly recommend you doing is Facebook Lives. You know, if you want to build that authority, if you want to build yourself, your brand on Facebook, Facebook Lives are one of the best ways to build that instant know-like interest factor with your audience. Initially, when I got started using Facebook, about a year back, I did Facebook Live for 21 days straight, and that really helped me build up my audience. That really helped me to connect with my audience. They were attracted towards my content. So Facebook Lives, you know, set up your schedule. If you can do it daily, that's perfectly fine. Otherwise, do it like two or three times in a week. And let me tell you, that is surely going to help you in building your authority. And the number third thing which I would like to suggest you is consistency. Be consistent with your posts. Think of Facebook as your own shop where you have to turn up on your shop on every day, whether it through your Facebook Lives or whether it through your written content, that's your post. So be consistent. It should not be that you are making a post today and then the next post is going to be after 5 days. So you have to be consistent. If you're serious about building a brand on Facebook, if you're serious about generating those free buyer leads from Facebook, you need to be consistent posting on Facebook. So guys, these were the different do's and don'ts for making Facebook posts for your business, and I hope you got some value out of it. And if you got some value, please make sure to like this video and subscribe to my channel. And also, if you're looking to learn how to turn your Facebook profile into an ATM, the link is in the description down below. Feel free to check it out. So guys, thank you very much for watching, and I'll see you again in my next video. Cheers.